Go to your village fair, buy potatoes and tomatoes and pay 7 rupees 50 paisa by a credit card. What will the poor lady do? Does she have a POS machine there? Is it connected to our electricity source? Is there Wi-Fi there? Is the internet working there? Do you know that every village has got a village fair?